Hey everyone, welcome to Scoop of the Crispy. I'm Mike, bringing you some more Paper Mario Color Splash. So I've done it. Look at this. Look how amazing. All six paint stars are here. Hey everybody. They created a rainbow road, and we're going up to Bowser's Castle. So here we go. Okie dokie, you ready? Yeah, let's do this. I've got my cards. I got my life. Here we go. I am ready to take on Bowser. Here we go. This is awesome. Oh, wow. Driving on a rainbow road with a go-kart, of course. That's totally it. Oh, there it goes. Look. Oh, you guys. Well, it sounds like you've been on quite an adventure without me, bro. But at least I can help you out a little bit with the driving, Princess of Peach. Here we come. We're getting a close to something. To a giant black castle in the sky. Mamma mia, it leads to a giant creepy rock in the sky. But we can't stop it now. You guys have worked way too hard for me to chicken out here. Hold on, I'm gonna floor it. Hopefully we don't fly off the road. Lakitu's not here to save us. Alright, do it. Do it. So the green paint star gave Luigi's green go-kart power. Wow, that's cool looking. That's way cool. Black Bowser's Castle. It is Black Bowser's Castle, okay. Phew, we made it. You guys be careful in there, okay? I'll just wait here. You need, you know, in case you need a ride back. Thanks, Luigi. If anyone gives you any trouble, just give them that mean stare you showed us earlier. Ha. Oh, they're talking about Luigi's mean stare on his meme. All right, Mario, let's go rescue Princess Peach. Okay, here we go. Open. Open sesame. Oh boy. Wait, did I not get enough cards? Oh yeah, I did. Oh, Princess Peach. Look, it's Princess Peach! They've drained her color and framed her like some kind of pretentious art. I don't think they did. They couldn't have. That'd be horrible. Oh, seriously? That's what we're doing? How dare you? How dare you, Bowser? I can't believe you. Okay, Bowser got us with that one. But at least we're not surrounded by bad guys. Don't say that. Lovely. Oh, Roy. That's cool. Oh, crap. Oh, now you're taking all my ink. Oh, lovely. Dare you guys. Thanks for the paint, old man. Don't worry, you'll get it back soon enough. How dare you? Now what? Oh, but I almost forgot. We gotta do one more thing before I give back the paint. Ow, hey. Garbage. Alright, now we're ready to rock and roll. Here comes your paint, buddy. I told you I'd give it back to you. Buckle up, Buttercup. Crap. We took all the paint from all. Oh, I still have painted cards. Okay, we're good. Hmm. think what I want to do is... I guess I'm just gonna have to try to beat the crap out of you the best I can. What I got. I still have some painted cards. That one. That one. That's cool. That one. Okay, so I'll try this. Love it. Get some greats. We'll just keep hitting him. Keep beating the crap out of him. Keep going. Oh boy. Ugh, check it out, I'm gonna splat you with your own paint. How's that for irony? Yeah, I know what irony is. Boom! Knowledge is power, so I started going to night school. Ah. Gosh. Mario's red with anger. Alright, what do we got here? Oh, I gotta get some thing cards. Wait, what uses red? Huh? Maybe a big... I thought I bought... Dang. Now we can keep stomping on him. So the trick is use the cards that use those colors. That'll be nice. Let's cook them alive. Ha! That's pretty powerful. Burn him. Wait, what's... Freak. What the crap? Gosh. Ha. Mario's feeling blue. He only wants blue cards. Okay. Oh, that'll be this one. No, that one will run away. Oh, good. Ice flower? Yeah. Let me fill this up. Oh, we still got color from the other one. Fill up blue with these. Oh. Let me just check. Okay, I think we're good. Okay, let's do this. I'm gonna stomp on your face. Actually, he's kind of going down pretty quick. I think great. Ow, green. Ah. Mario can't find the motivation. Aw, sad. Destroy him. Here we go. Oh, way too early. This is so, so loud. Love it. Here we go. It is kind of like a puzzle, so I mean, it's fun. It's fine. There's my excellent. That's what I was looking for. Ow. Gosh, and I blocked that one. I blocked it. Let me use my mushroom. Big mushroom. And, no, let me just keep stomping on him. That seems to be working well. Out of paint again. You know, keep running out of paint. Just do nothing. Just do absolutely nothing without paint. That. Mario can't resist the rhythm. Get those blue cards out of here. Blue cards out of here or into here? Ooh, nice. Okay, here we go. Now, there's only a nice? Come on. Excellent again. Nice. A little bit more goo. Mario's been poisoned. It even hurts to move. Crap, dude. Seriously? Crap. Okay, I didn't realize that was gonna hurt me that bad. Bah, this is too slow. Hey guys, just bring all the paint at once. Oh boy. What are you doing? Mixing all the paint like that? It's just going to make a bunch of black paint. Oh. There you go. Oh, that's mixing up real nice. Get ready for a blackout. Oh, snap. Okay. Garbage. So. Let me get another mushroom. Actually, you know what? I'll get a smaller one. And, yeah. We'll use the washing machine. Oops. Okay, so this is where you use the washing machine. Okay. So we take the, okay, just a little FYI. You can't put paper in a washing machine. It'll ruin it. Okay? Just so you know. Aw, man, you figured it out. No matter. No matter. I'll just have to stomp you the old-fashioned way. Alright. Let's do it. Okay, here we go. No more Mr. Nice Roy. Ow, gosh. Ow, what the crap, dude? Oh my goodness gracious. Yeah, seriously. There's like no more paint. No more paint. Oh wait, I can use... Oh, come on, I don't have my... I still can't use my other ones. Fine. Okay, now we'll try this. He hits hard, dude. Okay. Oh, I know what I can use. That's a good idea. Oh. Sheesh. That's it. Oh, come on. I use all my paint. Oh wait, that's not what I wanted. I know what to do here. Oh, we're gonna destroy. Pun intended. We're gonna destroy Roy. There we go. Close. So close. Oh, we still have his little horn to deal with. Gosh. He hits so hard. I gotta make sure I have enough cards. I seriously don't... I don't need that, though. Don't need to use a thing. Let me just hit him. Let me just hit him. Come on. I don't have any paint. These things are not going to be as powerful as I want them to be. Come on. Barely hurting him. See, that didn't even take away any red. Gosh. Crap. Oh my goodness, here. Come on. I'm just bashing him as much as I can. I don't have any paint. Any paint. That was just a nice It's ridiculous. Gosh. Lovely. We're just both bleeding to death. Okay. That's a good one. I literally have no paint left. And it was funny because I was buying cards and I'm like, I don't need paint for these cards. There, gosh. I'm like, I don't need any painted cards. Well, how'd you do that? I took all your paint and you didn't even flinch. You weren't even afraid of the black paint. You may have defeated me, but Lord Bowser won't fall so easily. Nap time. Oh, man. The nerve of that guy. You never use a man's own paint against him. There are treaties against that. Anyway, Princess Peach is still up there. Let's go save her. Oh, man. Okay. Continuing on through Black Bowser's Castle. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna save the game. Alright, that is going to do it. We're gonna be continuing on with Black Bowser's Castle next time. So go ahead and subscribe to my channel, leave your comments below, and check out my other videos. I'll see you next time, continuing on with... what's this called? Paper Mario Color Splash.